foreign snack taste test time. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. Like, when you think of this country, what do you think of? What? Yeah, high tech. What does he think? Snacks. Exactly. This country, as we were talking about, is the Japan. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what snacks I got, because it's obviously a mystery box. Alright. But... What the heck is... Oh, okay, boom. So first off, we got the drinks. I forgot I got drinks with this. So I got a... Oh, this is hard. Oh my gosh. So I got a Naruto Ramune. I think it's called a Ramune. It might be called something else. I don't know what flavor. It's blueberry flavor. Boruto. This is already going to taste trash because the show. Like, oh my gosh. Like, the way that this show flopped is so crazy. And I think it's Ramune. Yeah, this. All right. But we got Sarura. She is a little pomegranate guy. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. That might taste really good. I might be hating for no reason. Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna try this. Try this in between. You know what I'm saying? I don't wanna ruin the whole thing. Alright, now we have the Hello Sanrio. I think they're like they're not the same thing, but like they're pretty similar. Cause like they have that one, can you see her? They have that dude, and that dude's connected to that dude probably. Cause that's Hello Kitty, so they might be connected together in the same multiverse. That's hard. So look at the box, though. So we first look into the box. We get a whole bunch of different snacks that hopefully are good. Oh my God, they taste like, oh my gosh. But when you open the box, you get beautiful design. I'm not even gonna explain the box. I don't really care for it. Let's just dive into the first food. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. So the first food, I don't know what it is. It says kawaii cookies. I don't know. I'm gonna try it, because why not? I don't know how to open this. I don't know what it tastes like. How do you open it? Boom, okay, boom, 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 okay. Okay, 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 okay. Ooh, this might taste good. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know why. It tastes like something I've ate before. I don't know who this guy is, but he kind of making, I don't know, he kind of cool. This really tastes like a biscuit. I don't know, like a cookie, like a small little delectable cookie. That's what it basically is. Let me see, hold on. Let me read the ingredients. Ah, see, sugar. Now, to rank these candies, I'm gonna do a tier list from S tier all the way down to Rosa. This might go down to D, I'm not gonna lie. I don't like the taste it's giving off. And can I get a second opinion?
It don't taste bad.
I'm scared.
It don't taste bad.
It does.
Just try it.
You said it does.
No, it don't taste bad. You said it's
B-tier. Okay, I'm getting a second opinion right now. Talk to me.
It tastes like nothing.
Yeah, it's...
It has like a faint taste.
Yeah, it has a very faint taste. I would say that's a... You toss it up in the C-tier, why not? You know what I mean? So now... We got a potato chip, but it's salted egg yolk? Ugh, that's so gross, yuck. Oh my gosh. I mean, the packaging is cool though. That little guy like, looks good. this is probably the worst part. Can you smell it?
Yes.
Yeah. You can? Oh my God, I can't smell it yet. Ugh. Oh my God. Just give me another flavor. Oh, okay. Yuck. Oh, you already know what this tier is going to. Grossa. We have the Hello Kitty Pocky. Basically, that's what it basically is, because it looks like a biscuit with strawberry cream on it, which makes sense because that's what a Pocky is. So this is probably the best one we're gonna try, to be honest. Unless there's something crazy, then that's probably better. But from what I'm looking at right now, this might be the best one. I mean, it just tastes good. Like, let me get my second opinion. From the taste, from the looks, it looks cute, you know what I'm saying? I would say, go ahead and give it an A tier. I don't know. I might move it to S if no one gets an S, because this might be better than the rest. But for now, I'm gonna go A. Let me see what's in my box of goodies. Oh yeah, this looks trash. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Now we have some, I don't know. It says Choco, so I'm guessing it's chocolate something. Smells like a Cocoa Pebbles. You put this in cereal. It has like, I don't know what it, what is this? It looks like my cat's poo. Let me see how it tastes. Maybe if it was submerged in milk and sat there, cause it's really crunchy. Oh, well, look. It's better than the salted egg yolk flavor potato chips. That's what I'll say. I'm gonna give this a...
You only say it's yolk cause you don't like donuts.
Yeah. It's not for me. But for my ranking, cause it's my channel, I'm gonna say it's a D tier. Let's start off with a drink now. When I got the box, it said it came with two Ramune, right? But in the box, there's actually two more. So we are going to try the pineapple flavor Ramune. So what's gonna happen is I'm going to open all the Ramune. She's going to mix up the bottles. I'll be blindfolded and I'm going to blind taste test to see if I get any of these flavors correct.
Jeez,
babe. God. Now that I got my mess situated, what if I get my flavors wrong? That's trash, no? Okay, this first one? Okay. I thought it was gonna smell. I didn't.
You
smelled it? I'm not gonna lie, I don't know my flavor. I don't know my flavors at all. Oh my god, okay. This might be pomegranate. This might be pomegranate right here. Oh god, okay. I know a strawberry flavor when I taste it, I think. Oh my god, no. I don't know if that's strawberry. I'm so confident in my answer. That gotta be blueberry. I don't know what flavor that is. Like, I have no clue. So this one I'm saying is pineapple, right? What? That's not pineapple. I don't know what that is. It's a mystery flavor. Okay. I don't know what that is. Let me taste the other ones. Okay. So, the first one. Okay. So, my original answer was pomegranate, right?
Yep.
Okay. What? That did not taste like blueberry, nothing. I thought I wouldn't like it either, that's the crazy part. Okay, next one. Okay. What is it? Is this pomegranate or strawberry? Come on, man. I know what I say before. I said I know strawberry drink when I know it. Come on, man. That's a pretty good one. Okay. You know what? I haven't ate blueberries or pomegranates in a while. So I probably got it mixed up. Yeah, come on, man. So that's
but
two out of four.
They do taste alike.
They do taste alike. I don't know why. Oh man, that was actually the funnest part of the video. And now it's gonna get worse from here. That's great. Box of goodies, what do you have for me? Strawberry flavored chewy candy. It might be top tier, hold on. From what I've seen, there's a lot of strawberry stuff in here. Like from what we even tried even. So that's pretty cool, I think. Oh, wow, it looks kind of cool. With your little,
marshmallow?
Nah, I don't think it's marshmallow. Unless it is. These, I might put in the S, I'm not gonna lie. I like these a lot. There's something about them. This is an S though, because of the texture part. Yeesh, okay. Yeesh, Texas corn is what it says. This might be a flavor kick to my mouth. This might uppercut my mouth to the sixth dimension. Oh, it's like a corn nut. I hate corn nuts. Oh my god. Ugh. I can't get behind that. That's too seasoned for my liking. Yeah. And the flavor. I mean, and the texture. It's like a little puffball. I'm gonna go D. I can't get behind that. I'm not gonna. What the heck is this? It's like chocolate. It smells like chocolate. It's not too bad. It's not bad. It's not really great though. So I'll put it in the C tier. I've been looking at these since I looked into the box. I don't know what this is. To be honest, I don't think they have any flavor, so I'm gonna pop probably like a pill. I'll put that at D. I wouldn't eat these. I would just like, you know what I'm saying, if I have them, I might grab a couple and eat them, but. We have a little fishy. I know there's cream in here. I can feel it. Because it feels hollow, but you can feel that there's cream in it. I'm going to eat his face. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, dude. Big bite. Had like no little baby bite. Here comes the shark. Oh!
That's
not
like a wafer.
I like that a lot. So this is like a typical strawberry wafer. Nothing's really special. It's a fish, though. So I'll give it props for that. It's just very typical. I'm going to say it's a B. Not too bad. Pretty good. We have some crackers right here, you know what I'm saying? Strawberry, okay. Everything is strawberry here. So let's try this, cause, oh wow, okay. Oh my god. What is that? Ugh, that's not strawberry. It says strawberry senbei. That's strawberry grossa. Now we have a little guy. He looks like a little water splash. I know it's gonna taste like the other one. I'll just get over it. Ugh. That one tastes like this one, and yes. Those two taste like grossa. Like now we have more Pocky sticks. Let's go, man. It's just a regular Pocky. Yeah, it's a chocolate stick. I'm not gonna waste too much time. Not too bad, not too good. Take the B. And the last one out of the box. The beautiful Hello Kitty box. It's no more. This is a chocolate coated pie. I don't know how I feel about that. I didn't know what this is gonna taste like. The chocolate's like a one of those like Hostess chocolate covered brownies, chocolate covered donuts. Yuck, it tastes like that type of chocolate.
Ew.
Yeah, it's nasty. I can't get behind that. Ugh, gross. So, if you like the video, like the video, okay? I'm not gonna tell you again. You have to like the video or else you'll get 7 years of good luck. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. This might be a series I do on my channel. You know what I'm saying? I might try different snacks from every country if I get enough likes. I'm gonna catch you guys Tuesday with another banger. You know what I'm saying? This one's gonna be a good one because it's gonna be a surprise. Yeah. I'll catch you guys on the flip.